where are we going?
Maggie Valley.
The
Hillbilly Jam.
Yes, the place to be. So we're in Maggie Valley, North Carolina. It's going to be at the fairground. I guess it would be Maggie Valley Fairground. That would be called. We're going to be there Friday and Saturday. They're going to have food. They're going to have music. They're going to have entertainment. They're going to have vendors. They have all kinds of food. Margin of Charge is going to be there. Some Moonshiners, of course, is going to be there.
Moonshiners and more.
Moonshiners and more, yes. Yes.
Knife makers, like set bars, tons of craft vendors,
yes.
Moonshiners, Mark and Digger, Blake Eldridge, his group will be there, one of his groups. Jeff Anderson. His group's going to be there again. If you've not seen Jeff Anderson, you need to check him out. This is the big jam. Becky and Terry and all of them, they put on a summer jam, a fall jam, and the winter jam's more laid
just
back.
Calm.
Yeah. But we will be in Maggie Valley today, Friday, and Saturday. Tonight, if you're in Maggie Valley, come by the Valley Tavern, and it's the pre-party. It's where most of the vendors and the celebs and all will be
hanging out
like hares on biscuits. And if you want to come by and mingle with them, you can.
Yep.
We'll be there for a little while. I don't know exactly what time or how long, but we'll be there for a little while tonight. But then with Fairgrounds. Friday and Saturday. And the weather's supposed to, it's raining right now, but the weather's supposed to be really good tomorrow and Saturday. So that's awesome.
That's a good thing, yeah.
But yeah, you don't want to miss this one. If you're anywhere in the area, come on by.
Yep. Come by and enjoy it.
They'll be taking up money and donations for the, was it Paul's of Bryson City?
Yes.
Animal shelter there in Bryson City, North Carolina. So,
treats, dog food, dog toys, dog beds, I guess, blankets.
Monetary donations. They're always set up there at the gate.
Cleaning stuff.
Yeah, just anything and everything.
Yeah, so y'all come on by and see us if you can, if you get a chance. It's going to be the place to be this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Don't miss the jam.
Mm-mm.
Becky, Vicky, Terry.
They've been on. They are organized.